Hi, you are witnessing right here and now an attempt that I just had to make some crackers. And they are tasting so good, I thought I would share this with you. Let me just eat one right now while we're speaking, so you can hear the crunch. Mmm, they are so good. How did I make these? Well, I started out by putting some cornmeal flour and a teaspoon of salt, about a cup and a half of cornmeal, a quarter cup of coconut flour, this teaspoon of salt, some flax seeds, you can see them in there, and then I melted about a spoonful of butter, because honestly, everything tastes better with butter. Let's face it. But to that, I augmented them with some canola oil, just about probably an eighth of a cup. Then I balled up these ingredients together and I rolled them out with my rolling pin onto a piece of plastic. And then I just put them in the oven at a very low temperature for about a half an hour. They came out so good. Oh, I should add that I added a little bit of cayenne pepper to give them a little bit of zing. They are delicious. If you ever want to try crackers, I would encourage you to try it. I didn't even use a recipe, but although I did find a recipe for doing these, and I did try once before to create some crackers, and it was rather a failure. I think it was because I did not roll them out thin enough. And I also put them on a cookie sheet that I did not grease well enough. For these crackers, I used some canola spray oil, like a Pam type spray oil. And I just sprayed the cookie sheet lightly. And then I took a paper towel and just wiped the cookie sheet so that everything was very, very lightly greased. You don't want to over-grease your cookie sheet. So I think this batch is far, far more successful than my previous batch. And I will try to post something a little bit more informative once I perfect the recipe. But I think I'm onto a very good start. Cheers!